Remember the last time we talked before you went away?
Ah, no. No. You're not going to open up to me right before we die. So that's not your thing, John.
What's my thing?
Killing bad guys. That's your thing.
You're not going to die today.
I don't really have an opinion one way or the other, but I know what happens when crazy people pick up weapons and commit mass murder. That's a very different thing than a piece of entertainment that is more like a roller coaster ride, where you get to experience the thrills and chills of almost being in a crash, or almost going too fast with the car, or almost flying off the rails. But we're not making movies about Mad Men.
Give me your weapons.
Come get them.
The real life topic really is diminished by suggesting that anything in Hollywood caused the circumstances that just happened recently and happen anytime somebody goes a little off the rails or a lot off the rails. That is a totally different story. We're not making movies about people that have gone berserk or gone nuts.